What's up, guys? I'm alright, Iceman. How are you? I'm still a little sick. It's so infected to show chest pieces on your ass. Hey, Carbon Pro. Thanks. Texans punch off already. Punch off for the Wii is pretty good. I had a lot of fun playing that. I'm not sure how much it costs, depending on where you get it from. You probably get it like a used copy pretty cheap. spawns. Yeah, I'm gonna be losing time. Okay. That was weird. Let's see what I can do with this. It's gonna be kinda awkward. Nah, not that bad. Isn't the arcade version where he like calls out every move? I've seen footage of it before. Wow. Somehow saved some time. Make it happen, Iceman. All I think I'm gonna use a bomb here. Just for safety. Start not using a bomb if I'm like way behind. I let go a little preemptively. That was my fault. Let's see how much time I save. That's it? I swear I would have saved more. Oh. I guess we're in the green. Let's not mess this up. Messing it up. Yeah, I only started doing that just to save a little bit of time. But the time is very, like, very minimal that I, like, it saves, but whatever. I'll just take whatever I can get. Alright, nice, no deaths yet. Let's see what happens here. Looking good. Let's not mess this up right at the end. Okay, now I just need to get a good orb. That's all I need. Alright, I'll take it, I'll take it. As long as it's not the great orb, I'm good. Alright, what are we looking at? Ain't no sub 30, but this is looking really good. There we go, there's our new time, guys. There you guys have it. It's a 12:33, I guess. There's the new world record. No, that wasn't first attempt. I had two other attempts for this. The first one ended up being 12:40. Then the last one, I messed up. And yeah, this is the third template. Okay, I can save time on stage 1 and 2.